Hi, my name is Tommy. I work in the Motorsports and Events Division at Summit Racing Equipment. This is my 2000 Pontiac Trans Am. I've owned several F-bodies throughout my lifetime, 13 at one time, and they just always had a special place in my heart. I had one similar to it a few years back and sold it and regretted it ever since. The car was down in Missouri, so I made a deal with the owner there, went and picked it up. When I got it, it had 1,200 miles on it. We've done some engine upgrades, some valve train upgrades, updated the nitrous system, finished out the roll cage, and now has a 12-point NHRA certified roll cage in it. A little bit of suspension, stuff like that, just kind of tweaked it and made my own and made it drag week ready, basically. For drag week, the racing part of it is very important. You're trying to get the best time you can for your class, but that takes up about 9 seconds of the day. It's the other 23 hours, 50 minutes, and whatever seconds of a drive from track to track that really tests the man and machine, and you really want to have all your ducks in a row build-wise to make sure the car can stand the longevity of the drive. I mean, there's 350 miles between tracks, and if you don't have your act together, the car just won't survive. It's a 416-inch LS3 hydraulic roller. A lot of fast fuel injection pieces. It's got trick flow cylinder heads on it. It's been tuned by Big 3 Racing. A Bruzy built turbo 400 transmission and converter. It's got a Mosher rear end, 12 bolt, 410 gears. The dash is all factory with aftermarket gauges in it, automator gauges. It has a Hurst shifter. The seats in it are our Summit Racing aluminum race seats, covers. They're very comfortable. We did about 1,400 miles during drag week in the seats and didn't have any issues whatsoever. 90% of the parts in the build are Summit Racing parts or one of our vendors. There are a few specialty pieces I had to reach out for, custom fabrication pieces, but 90% of it come right out of the pages or off the website. Well, SpongeBob is the little trailer, the drag and drive trailer that we affectionately named SpongeBob because he is a perfect cube. Bounces along behind the car as we drive on drag week, it just looks like SpongeBob out for a run. The car, the way you see it now, has the Mickey Thompson Radial Pros on it, which is the drag race trim. On SpongeBob, we have the Mickey Thompson ET Streets, which is for street driving. So depending on which mode we're in, SpongeBob will have one set of tires or the other in him. Also has all our spare parts, our tools, our luggage, anything else we might need for our trip along the way during drag week. My favorite part about the vehicle is its dual purpose. Love going to the drag strip, love making a pass down the track, trying to do a personal best, but I'd have to say my favorite part of the car is actually just being able to drive it anywhere and everywhere. I would jump in it and drive it to Texas today without any worry. Within the Motorsports division, we create corporate partnerships with sanctioning bodies. Anytime you see the brand away from the building at a sporting event, that's basically what my department does. Well, it's definitely an advantage for customers to order or shop through Summit Racing because we do have so many enthusiasts on staff. They're not just there to sell you a part. They care about what you build. We want to sell you the right part the first time because we all know we all want the hot rod to be up and running as soon as possible. And having to ship parts back and forth because we made a mistake or you made a mistake is just not acceptable for us. With my job, I speak to car enthusiasts every day. Them understanding that we actually have the same passion that they do for their car just makes that introduction a lot easier. They trust what your advice is for them, for their build, and just creates a better experience for the customer.